Hello OG, I am Joe and we are here in Urbiz Tondo, San Juan, La Union, where we will find a Balinese Asian modern boutique inn called Curbside Villa. Tara, pasok tayo! Kung nakarating ka na dito sa Urbiz Tondo, San Juan, La Union, you would notice na it's a very busy and bustling tourist destination. Pero pag nandito ka sa Curbside Villa, napakatahimik, napakaserene. Malayo siya sa high activity ng mga tourists doon sa beach area. So guys, kung mapapansin nyo, yung entrance sila maliit lang and it's kind of unassuming. Pero pagpasok mo sa loob, malaki siya and spacious. Pagdating mo rito, makikita mo meron silang tinatawag na sunken lounge. Itong sunken lounge guys, ano siya, inspired siya ng mga tinatawag natin na garden fire pit. Pero syempre, dahil nasa Pilipinas tayo, walang fire. So dito, para siyang receiving area. Kung saan yung mga bisita, pagpasok, paupuin muna nila dito bago i-admit. Either sa mga rooms or sa restaurant kung saan pwede silang mag-dine and mag-chill out with friends. So dahil nga modern Asian Balinese yung design, meron ditong wall impression of Buddha right across from the sunken lounge. Tapos meron din silang nilagay dito na incense. Mabango siya. Siguro ito yung naamoy ko kanina. Let's go! Dito pa! Check natin! So one good thing about this property is yung energy conservation method nila in terms of cooling and lighting. So makikita nyo guys, marami mga plants. So presko. Bukod pa sa mga plants, malalaki yung windows. So they let more air in. Bukod pa dun sa mga air is meron din silang tinatawag na skylight roofing so they can let more light in para rin hindi na masyadong gumamit ng modern lighting pag umaga. Bukod pa doon, dito guys, nakikita nyo, merong pond, tapos merong mga koi. So kung gusto mo lang mag-relax, panoorin mo lang silang gumagalaw dyan, tapos damhin mo lang yung tunog ng tubig dito sa napaka-tahimik na place na to. Within the property, meron silang restaurant. It's up there sa second floor. Dito naman sa ground floor, meron silang coffee bar. You know what? Must try yung kanilang Kuros chocolate. And pet-friendly yung area so you can bring your fur babies. And by the way, they accept walk-ins. So from the coffee bar doon sa ground floor, dito naman sa second floor is yung kanilang Kuro restaurant. Meron kang option kung gusto mo naka-aircon doon ka sa loob. Pwede rin namang alfresco dito sa area na to. Guys, huwag kayong malilito, nandito pa rin tayo sa loob ng Curbside Villa. This is open for walk-in guests from 7 a.m. to 9 p.m. And you know what? You can celebrate birthdays, anniversaries, or simple get-together with your barkadas here, katulad namin sa OG. Kuro offers a wide range of food options, including your favorite coffee, sweet cravings, as well as sophisticated comfort cuisine. Curbside Villa offers two type of rooms, the Queen Suite and the Cube Suite, which is where we are right now. It's located here in the second floor and has its own private patio. The this room can accommodate up to 4 persons.
Each room have their own bathrooms. The cube suite in the ground floor has a Balinese design, while the suites in the second floor have Japanese minimalist style.
And that ends our tour of Curbside Villa. Thank you for watching. For those interested, you may visit their website, curbsidevilla.com, or Kuro Restaurant's social media pages. Hope you can visit, especially since they have more upcoming amenities like their swimming pool. See you in our next episode. Bye!
Want to share your house and get featured? Email us at stories.onlygood@gmail.com and tell us about your interesting home story. For more videos like this, subscribe to OG and be part of the community.